All right, this is take three. Video three. Sorry, I don't have a shirt on. I'll duck down. Fat now. For some reason, the wide angle lens is not working tonight. It leaves some kind of overexposure thing in front of the infrared, whenever last night it did not. And I don't exactly know why. It's a problem today and not tomorrow or yesterday, but it is. But again, this is video three. We got some interesting stuff last night. Sounded like we got a hello. And actually right in this area right here, you can see something kind of flip over right after you. Kind of heard it, kind of sounded like a female exhaling. So I'm gonna let this go for a little while, not too awful long, and then hopefully I can try to get these to upload. Looks like infrared is already on. Let's see if I can straighten that just a little bit more. And yeah, I'm gonna let this go. Gonna be some noises out here because I'm making tea. But I'll let you know whenever I leave. Enjoy. I don't want anything demonic. This is a very holy house. I mean, it's not very holy, but it is a God-fearing house. I have crosses and holy water. I wear a cross necklace every day. I don't want anything demonic. Anything evil is not welcome. Anything holy is. Anything that brings light and goodness is the only thing allowed to come through this mirror. Other than that, say hello again. Show yourself. The mirror, for some reason, is a little bit dark in the video. I don't know why, but do your best. That's all I'm asking. Let me see if this will actually work if I turn this light on. Actually, I wanna fold that up just so I can see for myself on there. Maybe it's not so dark. That ain't gonna help. Whoops, dropping stuff. That's good enough.
Okay, I'm still. It's dark black on my phone. How interesting. I've been recording. I have no idea. I'll record for like 5 more minutes. And attempting something else.